In current days, biodiesel is blended with standard diesel fuel, normally 5%, 7%, 10%, and 20% biodiesel are blended. People who need large quantity of diesel for their business purpose, for example off-road, construction, mining, etc. applications. Mostly these people uses biodiesel and diesel to increase their profit margin and cost saving. But biodiesel seller or distributor cheats the customer by selling other chemical product as biodiesel. Generally these chemicals are high sulfur and chloride contaminated. High sulfur and chlorides are very harmful for the engine, exhaust system, human health, and environment. But in actual, in biodiesel does not contain high sulfur content. The color of the biodiesel is not like standard diesel. Color of diesel is normally fluorescent yellow, and the color of biodiesel is golden yellow. See the visual difference in image. As you are looking at left side beaker containing standard BS6 diesel, it is clear and fluorescent yellow. And at the right side beaker containing B100 that is pure biodiesel, the color of the pure biodiesel in the beaker is golden yellow. You should be aware of the spurious biodiesel available in the market. To protect your engine, exhaust system, human health, and environment. Now, the main problem is how to identify the pure biodiesel. Pure biodiesel has some unique properties or characteristics. By confirming that properties, you can make sure that you using or purchasing pure biodiesel. Those parameters are flame content, viscosity, flash point, density, and sulfur content. From the above parameters, the flame or ester content is particularly very important. In 100% biodiesel contains minimum 96.5% of ester or flame. But if somebody sells other chemicals or fuel as a biodiesel, you will not find any flame content in that fuel. Also, you will observe some deviations in other parameters like density, viscosity, flash point, sulfur content, etc. So, if you want to make sure our confirmation of purity of your biodiesel, you must test the most important sensitive parameters mentioned above. You can contact a Chemtech lab for testing biodiesel and much more petroleum products. Thanks for watching.